ride across the border, following the black robes to the edge of the reservation, took a tall dome mission where the saints and all the martyrs look down on dying converts. What makes the water holy, she says, is that it's the closest thing to rain. Stole a mule from Anthony, I helped Anne up upon it, and we rode to Coeur d'Alene. Past Harrison and Wallace, they were blasting out the tunnels, making way for the light of learning. When Jesus comes a-calling, she said he's coming round the mountain on a train. It's my home. Last night I dreamt that I grew wings, found a place where they can hear me when I sing. Floated down to Hanford in a lumber boat upriver, past the fisheries and the mill towns, like a stretch of future graveyard. She was driven to distraction, said, I wonder what will happen when they find out they're mistaken, and the land is too changed to ever change. Waded through the marketplace, someone's ship had come in. There was silver and begonias, dynamite and cattle. There were hearts as big as apples, and apples in the shape of Mary's heart. I said, inside this gilded cage, a songbird always looks so plain. It's my home. Last night I dreamt that I grew wings, found a place where they can hear me when I sing. Breaking through the morning mist, pressing businessmen, tycoons, Episcopal philanthropists, lost in their appraisal was the body of a woman. And all we saw were lowlands, clouds clung to mountains without streams. Last we saw some people huddled up against the rain that was descending like railroad spikes and hammers. They were headed for the border, walking and then running. Then they were gone into a fog, but Anne said underneath their jackets she saw wings.